trying to do is very hard. Can you confirm that this is... You can't see through that blindfold, can you? No, you can't see through that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try solving this cube blindfolded. Okay. So the first thing you got to do is you got to study the cube, put the blindfold on, solve it. Because there is no cube.